Oh, and a headbutt by Joe, driving Reigns out of the ring. And the fight is on. The fight's on between Joe and Reigns.
Incendiary comment by Roman Reigns has fired up Samoa Joe.
Joe driving Reigns into the barricade. And now the barricade on the other side. Reigns went right to his hip, driven down to the floor.
The statement, gather the statement of, you will respect me even if you don't like me.
Joe barking at Roman Reigns, tossing him back into the ring, and now stalking the big dog.
We saw last week Samoa Joe had no fear of the beast incarnate. Doesn't look much different with Roman.
And Samoa Joe, they're trying for the coquina clutch, looking for the coquina clutch on Roman Reigns, who now fights out of it. And now Reigns back at his feet. Punch, down goes Joe.
Big shot.
What a collision! And the big dog holds his yard for now. Samoa Joe felt disrespected. He went right after Roman Reigns, and the big dog retaliated.
Oh, just a little appetizer right there. Joe knows exactly what he has to deal with now. With Roman Reigns.
And Roman Reigns knows he almost found himself in the coquina clutch to kick off Raw.
Corey, remember what Samoa Joe said last week? I fear no one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's Team Extreme. Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys, they have a score to settle with the tag champs Cesaro and Sheamus. But first, they have to go through Anderson and Gallows live next on Raw.
Tomorrow night, after a controversial ending to the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match.
A second.
There's some indecision between the official Carmella as the Money in the Bank contract winner.
There's no precedent.
SmackDown Live General Manager Daniel Bryan returns. How will he address the outcome, and what will it mean for the first ever Miz Money in the Bank? SmackDown Live, tomorrow night, 8.